What's up, y'all? My name is T. Michaela, and today I'll be experimenting on dyeing a wig for the first time and also showing you guys how I got ready for my senior photos. As you can see, I'm starting off with the color Cajun Spice, and later on down the video I will be adding cinnamon. But I only started with Cajun Spice itself because at first I wanted to go for an ombre look. But being as though Cajun Spice came out too light, lighter than I thought it would, I didn't really like how it didn't go well with my skin tone. But yeah, to get the excess dye out, I just put some water in a bottle and, you know, squeezed it in and out. And yes, the water was extremely hot. So yeah, just ignore the screwdriver. So right here is where you can see that some parts of the wig is not dyed all the way, but right here you really can't see the color it was because wet hair is a different color to when it's dry. So here's the wig partially dry, and like I said before, it came out more tangerine-ish, blonde-ish than I thought it would. And as you can see, it's obvious blonde spots within the wig. So yeah, I'm gonna re-dye it the cinnamon color to give it more of a brownish look and to get the spots that the first dye didn't reach. I will say, when it comes to dyeing wigs, and this is something I should have did the first time that I knew but forgot, always dip the roots first because I believe the roots take longer to dye than the ends. Yeah, the roots take longer to dye than the ends, so always dip the roots first. off screen, I straightened the wig, you know, plucked the middle part, plucked the edges, and it came out really nice. It's like a really cute color. This is my first time actually dividing the lace into different sections, and I find it more useful being as though that the hairline is cylinder, so it holds on better to the outer line of your edges. And the pushback effect is really not that hard. You just don't want to spray too much got-to-be to freeze up the front. Off camera, I trimmed and, you know, laid my edges, because for some reason wigs and edges and me just don't get along in the same categories. So it took me a little while to get them the way I wanted to have them. This is what the wig looks like outside broad daylight, and at this point I'm on my way to my sister's house to go get my curls and my makeup done.
And my stomach was all in it. It was like this. Damn, man. Shoot, what?
How many months?
Four. Four, you sure? It's a boy. We already know. We already know.
This is what I do with brain, okay?
Whatever.
I wasn't expecting that.
Hey, oh, oh, oh. I like Queen Elizabeth. Oh, Queen Elizabeth.
Okay, we're gonna do a hands-free moment.
You know I got you. Oh, I can't wait till she turn around. When she turn around, that's, oh, woo, cause I did that too.
Like with the filter, without a filter, she looks the same. Except for the filter gave her big lips, but you know what I'm saying? Like, oh my gosh, they.
You put the girl to the front.
Bro, I got you.
Perfect. Last but not least, in your class
of 2020, you are the best. Congratulations. Yo, this is really my right hand. This is really my right hand, me and Jelly. I love you so much.
Love you more, bro.
Okay, let me see. Make sure you speak a little bit. Curl kind of long. All right, give me some Chick-fil-A.